Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeff Guyton, President and Chief Executive Officer of Mazda Motor Europe.
Welcome to Frankfurt, everyone. Welcome to Mazda. I'm really pleased that you could be with us today because we've got a great story to tell you. You know, 6 months ago in Geneva, we launched a campaign to tell the stories of Mazda. Stories that demonstrate our passion to make vehicles that are great to drive and great to look at. Real stories filmed with real Mazda people. Stories that demonstrate how we, as a relatively small manufacturer, achieve amazing things like winning Le Mans or commercializing the rotary engine. Stories that demonstrate how Mazda routinely defies conventional wisdom to deliver zoom zoom to our customers. And at the core of zoom zoom is our promise to consistently deliver vehicles that are stylish, insightful, and spirited. Products that are great to look at and deliver the feeling of Jinbaitai, literally horse and rider, one body. That's the feeling you get when you drive our fantastic MX-5, and it's the promise we aim to deliver in every one of our models. Now, for the second chapter today, I'd like to introduce your storyteller, Mazda's Global Chief Executive, Takashi Yamanuchi. Yamanuchi-san, please.
Thank you, Jeff. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Mazda stand. I'm very pleased that you have joined us this afternoon. Today, I'm here in Frankfurt for the world's debut of the first vehicle that incorporates the dynamism of core-door design, the innovation of SkyActiv technology, and the first of our new generation vehicles. Ladies and gentlemen, our new compact crossover SUV, the Mazda CX-5. Designed to precise standards, the CX-5will become the benchmark against which other compact SUVs will be measured. Beautiful to look at, fun to drive, and a pleasure to own. For example, with the CX-5's new SkyActiv diesel engine, we are able to improve combustion efficiency thanks to its 14:1 compression ratio, which is the lowest in the industry. And this means the CX-5 can meet Euro Stage 6 emission regulations without any expensive NOx after treatment. Equipped with our new manual transmission and idle stop, the CX-5 with SkyActiv diesel has the lowest CO2 emissions in its class, 119 grams per kilometer. The CX-5 will go on sale first here in Europe early next year, and then soon after in Japan and North America. It will then be introduced to other markets around the world throughout the year. Thank you for joining us this afternoon, and stay tuned for more news from Mazda. See you at the Tokyo Motor Show. Jeff, please come up here.
Thank you. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Samsung.